And here it is, a camel carrying a car up a hill. My question is this: how did they get it on the camel?